I think she's got it.
She mentioned how her aunt bit off the spoon. She completely done me in, and my heart went on a journey to the moon. When she told about her father and the gin, and I never saw a more enchanting farce than the moment when she shouted, "Move your blooming!"
Yes, sir.
You will pronounce the letter A correctly before the day is out, or there'll be no lunch, no dinner, and no chocolates.
Just you wait, Henry Higgins, just you wait. You'll be sorry, but your tears will be too late.
Number 7. I should be so happy if you would take it. You'll enjoy the race ever so much more.
That's very kind of you.
His name is Dover.
Accustomed to her voice, accustomed.
accustomed to her face.
I want to be a lady in a flower shop instead of selling flowers at the corner of Tottenham Court Road. But they won't take me unless I can talk more genteel. He said he could teach me. Well, here I am, ready to pay. Not asking any favours. And he treats me as if I was dirt. I know what lessons cost. I'm ready to pay. I washed my face and hands before I came. I did.
Eliza, where the devil are my slippers?